SeaWorld is keeping a close eye on a killer whale blamed for killing a trainer. The theme park reports Tilikum is sick with a bacterial infection in his lungs. In 2010, trainer Don Branchow died when the whale pulled her under and she drowned. He's also the focus of the 2013 controversial documentary, Blackfish.